Roger, and finally the spring is here. Maybe I should say the beginning of the summer, because now it's green, the sky is blue, the birds are singing. It's really wonderful. But so far this spring has been really, really slow and dull, here in Sweden at least. But I'm inside of my studio, of course, making videos for you. Because I'm starting a series I call Does Gear Matter? Because do they really? Does gear matter? Is it important to have the latest, the best, the most expensive gear to make music? I think I know the answer to that question, but let's try to experiment a bit. So in this first episode, we will try three different vocal mics for studio in three different price ranges and see which one we like the best. What is the best is, of course, a matter of taste. I have tried to record the microphones as close together as possible with the same performance and then try to adjust the volume so they are equal in volume as well. So the microphones I've chosen for this experiment is first the famous Shure SM57. The cost is about $100. Maybe it's most famous to have on snare drums and guitar amplifiers, but it can be used in so many different applications. The second microphone is an ADK Hamburg edition. I don't think you can buy these still, but the cost was about $300 when you could buy them. So maybe this is like the next step microphone, maybe not entry level, but the next step. This is a really versatile mic also. I have two of them in my studio and I use them a lot for violin, percussion, background vocals, things like that. And the third microphone is a tube microphone. It's handmade in the United States. It's called Peluso 2247. It's supposed to be a Neumann U47 clone. It isn't. It doesn't sound the same at all, but it sounds really, really good. The cost of this is about $2,000. The song is, of course, the Roger That Song of 2021. I put the microphones as close together as I could. So I stood at the same distance from every microphone. I connected them to my Universal Audio 8P interface without any Unison preamps or anything like that. So the signal should be as clean as possible. I tried to set the gain so the level was as close as it could be between the microphones. And please don't judge my vocal take. I just sang it once. I haven't tuned it or anything. And I will answer, Roger that. So let's listen to a few bars on each microphone. We start with the most expensive microphone. This one, the Peluso 2247. No effects, no EQ, no compression. A little tiny bit of reverb just to fit it in the mix. Sounds like this.
Is that I don't know. Enough at all, everywhere I go. I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning.
Listen to the same place in the song, it's the same performance. But the next microphone, the ADK Hamburg edition.
Is that I don't know enough at all, everywhere I go. I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning.
And the last microphone, the Shure SM57.
Is that I don't know enough at all. Everywhere I go, I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning.
What do you think? Which microphone is your favorite? In this series, I've also invited a couple of my friends to come and play with cheap and expensive instruments. So we're gonna try some drums, we're gonna try some guitars, for example, and more to come. If you have things that you want me to compare, cheap versus expensive, good versus bad, so to speak, please tell me in the comments and I will try to do that. And the Swedish word of today is bird. bird in Swedish is fågel. Fågel. So we're gonna end this video by listening to the microphones one by one without knowing what mic we are hearing. I have treated the tracks a little bit with de-essing, compression, EQ, a little bit of reverb, just to fit the microphones in the mix. And tell me what microphone is your favorite. You can vote for the microphone at my Patreon. There you can vote for the microphone you think sounds the best. You can also have a guess on what microphone is which. It's just go to patreon.com/RogerThatMusic, and you don't have to be a patron to do this. The poll is open for everyone. It would be really interesting to see and hear your answers.
Everywhere I go, I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning, dream of knowing. Everywhere I go, I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning, dream of knowing. Everywhere I go, I will start to run before I crawl. I dream of learning, dream of knowing.
Until next time, Roger That.